sometimes politicians, local and national, are criticised for promoting a particular commercial organisation. My view, I'm sure the Council's view and the Chairman's view, is it's up to us to try to support any new enterprise in our area. The more good small businesses there are, the more good big businesses there will be one day. But what I didn't know was that this is the first of these shops. The company's been running since 2005.
That's great, yes.
And all online. And so many people have said, where can we see the goods? That this is the response. And it could be anywhere in the United Kingdom, but it's where the firm is based. It's right here in Westgate. And I think that is absolutely fantastic. We are here at the beginning of something that I'm sure is... Well, I gather there are already plans for the next one, and this one isn't even open. So it's fantastic. Very well done. Very good luck. The cost of this machine that's behind me is eye-watering, if that's the right expression in these, under these circumstances. But it's clearly an amazing piece of kit, and I'm told that in due course there will be an optician here so that we can actually come. Those of us who need it, which you certainly need, we can have our eyes tested as well. So congratulations to you, Jason, and to everybody behind the business. And the very best of luck, and I'd like those of you who've got glasses to raise them. And so, good health and good luck.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Before saying much, I'd like to start off by thanking the SelectSpecs team. We started SelectSpecs in my father's house in Roxburgh Road, just down the road there, basically putting orders together at the kitchen table and converted bedrooms. And since then, we've grown rapidly with our own extensive network of labs, offices, and customer service centres, with the latest cutting-edge glazing technology and machinery, and being at the forefront of internet optics. At times, it's been a roller coaster ride, but it has been a roller coaster ride made smoother by the great team that we have. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank the builders, electricians, craftsmen, and suppliers that have allowed us to put this beautiful shop together. It's all been local, and as you can see, it's done to a great standard, and I really would like to thank them. They've done a brilliant job. When I tell people that we're an internet company moving on to the internet, the one question they tend to ask is why? And basically I say there's three main reasons why we're going to be doing this. The first reason is because our customers want it. And as we all know, you neglect your customers' needs at your own peril. The second reason is I believe that we can make a big impact on High Street. Without a second thought, we all know that we must go to the dentist to have our teeth checked every 6 months because the dentist tells us. But people don't think twice about leaving their eye tests for 2 years and longer in a lot of cases. And the reason why that is, and we know why it is because there's a psychological barrier to people having their eyes tested. Because they know that every time they go have their eyes tested, for what started off as an 80-pound pair of glasses, and there's the thin lenses, then there's the coatings, and then there's all the other little extras, is all of a sudden £180, £200, you know? That's not right. With us, and what all of us started off as a free eye test, you know, get you through the door, then £200. It's a barrier. For us, you'll pay a fair price for a good eye test and a great value price for a great pair of glasses. If you choose our £6 pair of glasses, it'll come with UV protection, scratch resistant, prescription lenses, no hidden costs. It's basically just a simple, honest, straightforward product at a great price. And you'll come back and you'll have your eyes tested more, and it'll be better for you. And as with everything we've done, we always go above and beyond what is called for us in SelectSpecs. And we're looking at machines like this. And the sort of, to give you a description of what it's all about, is a normal eye test, they'll look at your eyes like you look at the wall and wallpaper. We'll do that. We'll look at the wallpaper. Then we'll look at the glue that holds the wallpaper to the wall. Then we'll look at the plaster behind that, then we'll look at the bricks behind that, then we'll look at the mortar that holds it all together. And with machines like this, we'll see well in advance any eye problems that you have. It scans your eye 70,000 times, creates a 3D image. It's an incredible little machinery, but we think this is going to help your eye health, and that's why we're willing to look to invest in these machines, because it's the best service that we can give. The third reason is, although Sainsbury's and the like think the High Street is dead and it's theirs for the taking, we do not. We know that people love their high streets and like their high streets. And it's a sense of personal community that that embodies. And we think we have a place in that high street. And we thank Westgate for so warmly inviting us into that community. Thank you.
Thank you.